of range. We're good.
Enemy forces! I'm attacking!
Intel.
Oh my god. Who would.
Eyes on the whole stone.
Hey, no, no, please.
Hey, no movement of any kind.
Ah, thank goodness the cavalry has arrived.
You took your time.
Excuse me?
Come on now, Dr. Starr. Do be nice. He's only here to help. You are here to help, right?
I am. The name's Nomad.
Welcome. My name is Dr. Romero, and you've already heard from Dr. Starr. How can we help you?
I was wondering if you had any critical research on drones you could share with me.
Yes. We've done some digging into the Land Chassis factory over there in Whalers Bay. And we've discovered some distressing information about the Behemoth drone.
Every drone has a purpose. The Behemoths generally protect relay antennas. This Behemoth, however, has not been deployed in the wild. Instead of protecting antennas, it's running tests following a very particular routine.
Okay. So?
It's currently running what can only be described as...
an invasion scenario. An urban invasion scenario, with the potential to wipe out an entire city.
Oh. Yeah, that's distressing.
You don't say. We can't be sure what they're planning.
Doesn't matter. It's time to start paying attention.
You must destroy this Behemoth drone.
I guess the best thing to do is follow up on your leads at the Land Chassis factory. If I find anything, you'll be the first to know.
There's a shithead over there.
What do you want?
Good to see you again, Nomad. What can we...
Well, I'm looking for information about those real drones. Wondered if you knew anything about them.
We're happy to help. That's the subject of our research right now. We're analyzing how the wolves are intercepting the signals from the Azrael and how they communicate with the Stolas drones.
Frankly, to say that they communicate is an insult to the work, Dr. Romero.
What he is trying to express is that their relationship isn't one of reciprocity, but rather symbiosis.
Precisely. And we haven't had the luxury of getting our hands on an Azrael to examine it. We've had to settle for what these amateur salvagers have brought us.
So what can I help you with?
Well, if you really want to help us, take out a drone. Loot its communications components. And bring them back to us. The components will allow us to pinpoint how it's signaling other drones.
You don't mess around, do you? So how will I know what I'm looking for?
You should be able to find a copy of Azrael's blueprints in Assembly Hall Omega O2. That info will let you know which parts to loot once you take the drone down.
Works for me. How about you point me in the direction of this factory?
Oh, yes. Assemble Hall Omega O2 is just east of this building. Right over Roaring Falls.
Thanks. I'll check it out.
What do you want?
Gone before we could get a shot off.
Some rain. Oh.
moving out.
Oh, shit. Boys, I think we got...
I got a hostile over there. Spotted one. There. There might be some intel here.
Thank you.
bad guy over there.
Grenade! Changing position! Hostiles! Attacking!
Good shooting, boss.
What are you doing here? Why are you working with Sentinel? And don't bullshit me. I know all about you.
Oh, what is it you think you know?
I know you're not just here to help Sentinel. So what else are you here for?
I also came to help out an old friend. I believe you two already know each other. From Bolivia.
You mean...
Listen, I think you're better off talking to our friend. I'm just here to help. He can fill you in on all the juicy stuff. Now, I can't get any comms off Aroa, but this works on the island. It'll put the two of you in contact and tell you his last position.
I appreciate the intel.
Now get moving. This whole operation goes to shit if we're seen together.
Keep your eyes open for any intel. There's a commander on site.
Target. Spotted one, there. bad guy over there.
To go.